Dr. Yuan Chun Ma is the president of Richmond-based Canadian Phytopharmaceuticals Corporation. His company's new product, he says, has the potential to change the way Canadians battle the common cold and flu.
Defeat is a traditional formula and has been used for many, many years. It's effective. It's a clinically approved medicine in China, especially for the beginning when people got the cold. You know, the first stage, take this product, is very effective. The challenge is that how can we make the product which are consistent from batch to batch? That's the challenge, I think, or how the modernized botanical products.
It's a blend of three Chinese herbs that have been used for thousands of years for their healing properties. And this is just the most recent example of modern Canadian science meeting ancient Chinese medicinal plants in Canada's growing multi-billion-dollar natural health industry.